welcome back to my channel. Naka-check-in na po kami. Ngayon we're going to get some food sa favorite na restaurant, Chinese buffet. I wanna eat the crab legs. So, kasi mura dito ang mga crab legs, guys. So, after we ate, we're going to where? We're going to China.
Japanese Tea Garden.
Okay. We're going to Japanese Tea Garden. So, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye-bye. Gutom na kami. We're hungry. Talagang ano, reserve ko yung chan ko para kumain ng maraming crab legs. Kasi masarap ang crab legs, guys. Okay. Alright. I'll see you na. Tara na. Let's go, girl. Let's go, girl, girl, girl. What time are you leaving tonight? Hello? Stop texting already. I'm hungry, Nicole. You know what? I am really... Just go. Or you want me to just... you know what? If I'm not hungry, I will drive the car. But I am... And I'm kind of dizzy because I need to eat before I ate something else. Before I ate all of that plant right there. So come on. You need to stop.
We're going to go to China Harbor? God.
No, China King. It's
What's
right
China
here.
China King?
It's closer. China Harbor is further.
Why? Is that place good?
Yes, we've been there before when you're young. My friends...
My friend
Candace, I think when...
I remember that.
Her son's birthday, we all went there. So, come on, let's just go. My goodness, I'm hungry. My granddaughter decided to come with us. So it's about how many? 30 minutes from here?
Probably.
Oh, Lord.
She didn't even send me the address.
Call her. Because we're already here in a restaurant and we have to go turn around. My God, the whole day now. Diyos ko. Nagutom na ako. Kaya ako nagwawala na.
It's 20 minutes from here.
Okay, then hurry up. I know, but it's traffic over there. So, is it with the traffic? Or no? I think it is already. I know. Let's go, Nicole. I know where that is. We used to live here. So, I know where to drive. I remember most of it. God, it's almost 3 o'clock, and then another 20 minutes, and then eating time is 1 hour. I don't care about that. Well, too bad. You don't give yourself time. And then if you wanna talk to Jocelyn, just call her on the phone while you're driving. I don't know why you cannot pick it up earlier. So make sure she already have a plan. She already know what her plan is, because I don't wanna keep going back and forth driving, okay? And ask her if she wants to spend a night with us. You can go. You guys can go, Nicole. Take her with you.
Well, maybe if her boyfriend. And I'm not just gonna take her.
I know. Well, yesterday, Tony said, suggested that,
you're the one that suggested
they can go with you. What is wrong with that? Dating with I don't know. Dito kami check-in ng daddy ng mga anak ko sa airport, by the airport. So this is by the airport, guys. What mall is that, Nicole? Is that the San Pedro Mall. How far is this from the hotel? Maybe I'll just come here later. I just come here later for shopping. Shopping some stuff, girl. Right, girlfriend? I miss driving here. Nice. Well, I know traffic na konti. Pero, yan. Dito kami sa ano, sa tinitirahan ng apo ko, condominium, mga ano, dito nakatira yung aking apo. Tell her to get out. We're here.
Hello? We're outside. Get your booty out here.
Okay, I'm coming right now. Okay.
I'm
feeding the dog.
Goodbye.
Feeding the dog.
So, wait, was this the one?
I don't know.
Oh no, that's building 10. Oh,
Nicole, you're so confused. There's a car behind you.
I know that.
This is a nice, like a condominium apartment. Look at that, beautiful. Tell her I'm very hungry. Grandma is hungry. Come on. My sugar is dropping. Like a man.
look,
you look so cute, baby. Okay, say hi. Your face, take it off.
Oh my god. Oh. I can't turn. Stop saying I look like